Apple Intelligence brings us a whole new suite of writing tools built right into the apps that we use. No need to go to third-party apps anymore because it's built right into the operating system. For example, here I've got a long document which is a transcript for a video that I made a few months ago. And if I highlight all of that text, I can tap on it and open up the writing tools panel. Here I've got various different things I can do. I don't want to change the whole text here, but I do want to get a summary of it that perhaps I could use for my YouTube video description. So I'm going to tap onto summary here, and you're going to see Apple Intelligence analyze that whole page of text and reduce it down to a few key points in a few sentences for me. From here, I could replace all the text if I wanted to, but I'm going to tap on copy and then paste it at the bottom underneath my script. And while I'm here, I'm going to highlight that text one more time, and this time on Writing Tools, I'm going to try the key points feature. I think the idea here is that it will extract the various different steps from my video, and it'll make a bullet point list with some more details. In fact, yep, that's exactly what it's done. There's a slight glitch here where it's not showing you all the bullet points, but as soon as I paste that back on my document, you're going to see all of the text there that it's found for me. So these writing tools can be quite handy in taking the text you've written and using it for different purposes. And of course, these are far from the only features that Apple Intelligence bring to your iPad. Over the next few months, it sounds like more and more features are going to be coming, including the image generation stuff that I'm quite curious about. And if you want to see what's new as soon as it comes out, please do subscribe to my channel down below. There'll be loads of Apple Intelligence quick tips, but in the meantime, there are hundreds more videos there to help you make the most of your iPad already. I'll see you next time.